I hope there won't be more guests tonight.
Yeah, I hope so. Brother, can you stop cleaning for a minute and come over? I have a surprise for you. Happy birthday, Ulf.
Wow. So peculiar. Thanks, Lucia. You know, I always tried to protect you. But I'm afraid... Hide. Quickly.
Don't forget the rope.
Don't tie up the rope too hard. We'll finish quickly.
Don't forget that you need him alive. It is essential. Get him.
Take him.
No, no, this can't be.
Tie him up.
Take him to the wagon and lock him in a cage.
Why did they take Ulf? I'm confused. The equipment for the horse should be in the basement. I need to take a ladder in the barn to go down there. This is my brother's chest. There should be a saddle in it. I need to figure out how to open it. Why didn't Ulf tell me about the sled? What happened? Easy. Easy. It's all right.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanted to make sure that you were okay. You don't often see people around here.
Thank you. It could have been better, but at least I didn't break my neck. What is wrong with this forest? Why did my horse get scared of it?
This place is the Witch Forest. Local folks are terrified of it for good reason. There's just something about it. It has an air of death.
Did a wagon pass here? Did you see which way it went?
That way. You better not go there. Judging from my observations, the further you stay from the witches, the better off you'll be.
They took my brother. I have to help him.
Brother? Is your brother a werewolf in a cage? The wagon brought him into the forest, but it left without him. I suppose he is still there.
I'll be careful. I must find my brother. Thank you. You helped me a lot. Is it Ulf? So he is in this forest, and he's still alive. I must find him quickly. Help! Somebody! I'm here! Down below!
Are those creepers? They pounced on me when I got too close. I better stay away from them.
Thank you.
Are you okay? How long have you been there? Who are you?
You saved me! I think I'm okay. I'm Herbie, and I'm a Redictus.
Have you seen a wagon around here?
I saw it. It was carrying a witch. I fell into the pit because of her. The witch went to the clearing with the werewolf, but returned with the fruit. I decided to run away from her, but I stumbled on a root and fell in the hole.
With the fruit? What kind of fruit? And what about the werewolf? Where is he now?
So you don't know anything about the witch forest, do you? Witches often come to this glade. Terrible creepers grow there. They suck up all your life, all your energy, and turn it all into a fruit. And then the witches take them. I don't know what they are doing with those fruits, but somehow they prolong their life by using them. Probably because of that, they rule for so long and no one can stop them.
You mean my brother is still on that clearing among the creepers?
Yes, but most likely he can no longer be saved. I'm sorry.
Why do you think so? How do you know all this?
The druid who sheltered me told me. He knows everything about the forest and magical creatures. Let's go pay him a visit. We will go through the caves. Here, take this. It will help open the way to the druid's house. Edgel, the tree near the ruins can no longer be saved. Today, the witch passed there again. I got scared and fell into the hole. I thought that I was done for, that I would no longer be of help to you.
And who is this?
This girl saved me. Oh, I didn't even ask your name.
Hello, I'm Lucia. I need help. That witch brought my brother to the forest, but she was all alone when she left. Herbie said he was left on the clearing with the creepers. I need to save him.
Lucia, I'm Edgil. You will not be able to get to your brother alone. The creepers you saw in the field are eager to suck out life from anyone who gets in their way, and the werewolves are the most valuable prey for them. But I can help you.
What do I have to do? Wait, how do you know my brother is a werewolf? I myself did not know it until yesterday.
I knew your parents, but there is no time for this. Let's make a torch that will scare away the creepers. I have an old one in the attic. You will need to prepare it in a certain way. I will give you a list of actions.
Let me help you.
You'd better take a rest. You went through a lot today.
Okay. I hope it will work out all right.
Lucia, come back to me when it's done. I will enchant the torch so it will scare the creepers off. This is how we'll get to your brother. Did you understand everything?
Yes, thank you for your help. I am on my way. Edgel said he had an old torch in the attic. I should look around and... Thank you.
The torch probably is in this chest with three locks. What is this letter? Oh, it has my name on it.
Thank you. Sparaccia.
This amulet, I've never seen anything like it before. It is a unique fusion of technology of the ancients and magic. It seems that it saved Ulf's life. Furthermore, now it prevents him from dying.
So there's hope. Can we still save him?
I know one potion that can help, but it was made for people. And your brother is, well, not exactly a human being now. So it may not work. But this is the best chance that we've got.
We should try. How can I help?
Find the recipe in the book in the closet. Then collect the necessary ingredients and brew a potion. I will stay with your brother and try to keep him alive if the amulet stops working.
Thank you.